I'm going to add some touches of zip ribbon to my cross stitch piece. Here you can see I have already done two irises. I'm going to do one for you to see how easy it is. So we've got here this variegated purple 7mm zip ribbon. I'm going to pierce the end of the ribbon with the point of the needle to secure it. And then here I'm going to stitch three top petals and then three at the bottom. First, carefully, we have to secure the ribbon underneath. And for that, we have prepared a needle, a very thin needle with matching color. A couple of very tiny stitches would be enough. Then I'm only going to use ribbon stitches. So the first I'm going to pierce it in the center. The one on the left, I'm going to pierce it a little bit on the right of the petal. And then the one on the right is going to be pierced on the left. We have to be very careful not to pull too much, otherwise we run the risk of undoing what we have already done. Okay, now I'm going to do another here on the left. I think we are going to need at least two petals to cover this one. And then another one. And then we are going to move on the right. So it's up to you if you like a little bit some other petals or just fewer. So I'm going to move it downwards. A couple more. So it's up to you if you prefer to leave it in cross stitch, it's just as beautiful, or you like to mix techniques. So I think this piece is very beautiful with this cross stitch pieces. I'm going to add another one to the top. To add this little bit we've got on the right here. I'm going to pierce it on the left. And that's it. I think it's all right. I'm going to secure it at the bottom underneath. Carefully. With matching cotton we have already prepared with a knot, and in very tiny stitches we secure it so that it doesn't move. Now, we are going to add some little stitches in the yellow stitches with any cotton that you might have in bright yellow here in the center. And then just the same technique as before. We secure it underneath. We are going to use ribbon stitches again, but with a twist. We are going to give it twist so that it looks more real. To this way, I think it's better. And that's it. Then you do the same with the rest of the leaves and the rest of the irises. And of course, don't forget to do the irises on this lady's hair.